How's everybody doing? Hope we're having a safe, healthy day out there today. I want to bring back in a drill we did earlier in the winter, right? So it's the ruler drill, right? So we're going to take a ball, we're going to put it on the end of this ruler, right? And what it's going to help us do is kind of teach us a little bit how good our face control is at impact. If our face is square at impact, the ball has a really good chance of going straight, right? We've learned that over 90% of the ball's initial direction is going to be influenced by the face at impact. The path has something to do with it, but you could be off on your path, but your face is square and the ball will start end up going straight, right? So we want to make sure we can get a nice square path, a nice square face at impact. And if our path is straight, boy, we're in really good shape, right? So we're going to try to see if we can get this ball to roll down the center of this ruler. So you see, I know it's not easy, but if you can get this face control good and you can get that ball rolling down the center, you're going to be great at those 2, 3, 4 foot putts when this golf season really gets kicking and going, all right? So I want to put a challenge out there. I want to see, let me know how many you can do in a row. Can you do 5, 10, 20, 30, 50? I bet you. By now, you've been practicing this all winter, and I know you could. It's great fun with the family. Great game for everybody to enjoy. So give me a try. Give it a try and let me know how you like it. Now, I know you're asking me about the really cool sweatshirt. They're for sale at the pro shop. You let me know. As soon as we get rolling, you can have one. They're great. They're warm. They're really nice. I look forward to getting everybody in here and see what great stuff we got for you this summer. So give it a try. Let me know how many you can do in a row. And just keep practicing. Gonna be solid on those 3-footers.